waving black is supposed to pit. Okay? So just for future reference. We'll get you going in a minute here. I'll release you on the checker. So just go around and come into the pit. Sit tight.
So we're just gonna lap and pit?
Yes.
Like cool down speed?
Yeah.
Did anyone see the accident?
No.
Take a little while, we're having trouble getting the car to move.
No problem.
At least you don't have the sun beating down on you.
Exactly. It happened at the right time.
Yeah. The paramedics know he's okay?
Yeah, he's okay. They're just making sure.
Thank you.
going to be a few minutes as they extract the car and get it back down into the paddock. What we'll need to do is, if you guys don't mind hanging tight, when they get the okay, Sal will release you to come drive around into the pits, okay?
Okay, so do a lap, come into the pits.
Yeah.
How slow do you want us to do it?
Well, the incident is turn 8, so
right.
Just very cautiously up, and as you come down through turn 8, there could be some debris on the track. So just nice and easy all the way around, like you're doing lead follow.
Okay.
And bring it into the pits, and we'll do our lunch break, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.